I was really very impressed with and encouraged by what Mr. Modi said to all of us. This is Mr. Modi's third term as Prime Minister of India. And all of us around the table have been in India, investing in India. My own firm has been in India for 20 years. And clearly what we have done in the last 10 years during Mr. Modi's time as Prime Minister has been much more than what we could achieve in earlier periods. But what Mr. Modi said, that in his next 5 years, in his third term, he will achieve much more than what he did in his first 10 years. So this has given us a lot of encouragement that, you know, his increased vigor and his focus on so many different aspects, whether from space to air travel to housing to AI, digital India, it just so many opportunities for us and for all of my colleagues, the 20 businesses who are present today, that we will be going back really very encouraged with the opportunities that India presents to us as Singapore companies and as we're looking to expand beyond the shores of Singapore. We were really taken by what Mr. Modi said just recently, that we will reform, you will have to perform and also transform. That's really words which mean a lot to us. But actually, we have been seeing that happen.